here at Hewlett Packard Enterprise, we pride being quick and fast and secure. We have a device environment around 160,000 devices worldwide, such as Android and iOS, and PCs and Mac devices. Trying to make sure that we keep everything up to date, it became quite a challenge. We used to set up PCs on the legacy domain. It took a couple of hours. It was a couple of phone calls to the service desk. Maybe your manager had to get involved, give you codes. With Intune, now on all of our mobile devices, and that protects all of our applications from intrusion and keeps the end user separate from their personal life and their work life. After that, we rolled into full device management structure on the PCs, about 86,000 devices enrolled today. The wide variety of options and agility we have allows us to meet all of our service gaps. Identity access management, it's constantly evolving in how we log in, how we maintain passwords. We have Windows Hello for Business and Autopilot for PC setup. It allows us to be secure, agile, and quick at the speed and the pace of business. Intune is cloud. I don't have to worry about infrastructure or power consumption. Over the next 18 months, we'll transition every device out of the on-prem domain. We want to utilize technology, you know, leaving a positive footprint. Intune gave us all of that through the cloud. I can create a policy within a matter of minutes, and I can have that out to machines in 24 to 48 hours. We're able to see all the devices all the time. I don't have to wait for check-ins. I can now set up a PC for an end user in under 30 minutes. They can open the box and get to work in the first hour. It's a game changer. Intune has had a marvelous impact on our end users. Our CSAT scores are the highest they've ever been at 98%. I have not yet experienced a part of Intune that was not a great evolution that we would not use. So we will continue to stay in the tool and grow within the tool for many years to come.